The hurricane's here right now, and I am super bored, and the power might go out because it's flickering a lot. You might hear some wind, and I hope you guys stay safe, and so I'm eating frozen grapes. I'm excited for them, and I did this one time before, but we never really did the grapes because he tries, but I don't edit my videos like most YouTubers because I'm not a good YouTuber, I guess. I don't know. So, I might edit my videos later on. So, let's get into it. Starting to melt. I should just start doing mukbang. God. It's gonna be a Q&A. Cause I see a lot of YouTubers do that, and then I think I'm gonna start getting into slime. It's gonna be about right here close to the screen, and then I'm just gonna play with it. And I'm also gonna start doing some mukbangs. Thank you. also gonna make another YouTube video of me just going on adventures. But that's gonna be on a different YouTube channel, and I don't know if I'm gonna make it yet, but I'm still deciding. Setup where I show you my setup. If you're thinking it's a great setup, it's not. It's really just a box and my phone and my dresser. But I put you in the box so that I can lean you against something for one and that the sound quality is better. Start doing these 2 a day. I feel like that would be fun because I like doing these. So, even my whispering sounds loud, but it's not, so, I apologize very much for, the noise. I get really excited, because I'm eating, like, who doesn't want to eat, so... Shout out to my niece, Emma Rose. She really helps me with my videos. She gives me ideas. and she even told me about ASMR when I didn't know what it was. So, shout out to my niece and Rose Hopkins. This is a great, by the way. I don't know if I said that. Subscribe.